I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone, so I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here to give you guys another very stylish haul, Fashion Nova. I don't know some of them already. Like, I've done so much Fashion Nova hauls, it's just unbelievable. So this is gonna be like kind of like a holiday Fashion Nova haul. These pieces that I got, I really love these pieces. I mean, when I was just adding these different items to my basket, I was just like, yes, want this, want that, love that, you know. And I'm just happy to show you guys what I got. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I know some of them are each already. So the first piece I want to go ahead and show you guys, I'm looking at my phone. The first piece I want to go ahead and show you guys is my Teenage Love Affair sweater. And this is Heather Gray. And I got it in size small, of course. I don't know what's a clarity. I'm tiny. But this, for a small, it's pretty big. It's pretty big. But you know what? It's fall. So I'm guessing, you know, it's one of those, you know, more comfy type of sweater type of fit. So I love the details on the sleeves. Oh my gosh, I love it. And I have something similar. I have a top similar to this, but it's more form-fitting, and instead of it being crisscross, it was like, you know, just crosses over here. But this is different. It was a different color. It's like a stylish but comfortable type of top, and that's what I love about it. Like, you can still be comfortable but still slay in this. Like, just do your hair, do your makeup, and you know what, you can just put on some nice shorts with this and just rock some knee-high boots. Like, yes, the vibe I'm telling. Like, the next piece I want to show you guys is my silky passion dress, and this is in the color mocha, and of course it's small. Now this is, you know, it's simple but stylish. It's not real, it's not too simple, but it's stylish. You know, the whole choker type of vibe is trending right now, right here and everything. And the material feels really good. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you guys, the first piece that I show you, the material was really good. Like, it felt like quality. And it's the same thing for this dress. It's thick, it's not thin, it's not see-through, and I absolutely love that. The next piece I want to show you guys is my Wicked Games top, and this is in a denim blue. I see myself wearing this with like a jeans pants or something, like a high-waisted jeans pants, or maybe just a regular jeans. And it's in size small. I love the little detailing in the front here, you know. Moving on, and I can tell you guys, like, this is definitely one of my favorite pieces. This is my final cut jacket, and I got it in black. Now this is, it's like an extremely long cardigan, and it feels so good. The material feels so good. It's like giving me this knitted crochet type of vibe. Okay, what I really love is the ending of it, like the fringe action going on, and like the torn type of, you know, detailing going on in there. Moving on to my Blueberry Hill dress, and this is in small. The detailing in the back is so nice. It's cut out. It could have been a little bit closer on the top, so I might have to alter this a bit. The straps are a bit too long, but I do love this piece. I will not be giving it away. I'm definitely going to alter it. So yeah, that's it for that. I got my bunny tunic, and this is medium wash, and of course it's in size small. Now this is like an oversized type of hoodie type of dress, you know. I saw it and I was totally drawn to it, because there are days when I want to look stylish but comfy at the same time. I don't want anything to be too form fitted on me, so I feel like I just throw on a hat with this, you know, some nice kicks, you know, and you're good to go. As you can see, yes, it's oversized, and I love the little distress detailing going on. That's it for that one. All right, moving on. This is the Rocketeer matching set, and I got it in gold, and of course it's size small. Now this gave me New Year's Eve. This definitely gave me a New Year's Eve vibe, you know, with the whole shimmery type of material going on. It's like a dark gold, like, as you can see. Yeah, so it's a two-piece, so like a long pencil-foot skirt, and this is just one of those trending tops. I can definitely go ahead and rock this out to dinner. So for the next piece, I got this long, super long cardigan, and the name of this one is When You're In Love Card, and this is in black, and of course it's a size small. It got buttons all the way from here down to the ending of the cardigan, and I just find it's just a comfortable piece. It's trending as well, and you know, you got the long sleeves over here. You know, definitely one of those pieces you can go ahead and dress up. And then for the next piece of clothing, I got my Breaking Heart sweater, and this is in mauve, and it is small. It's small slash medium. That's how they had it on the site. Now, this is similar to the cardigan I showed you with the distress details previously. So, but this has like some more torn details going on in it. I love this. Like, I just had to have this one as well. Like, I had to have this one. Now for my final piece, I got the Love Me Long Time boot, and this is in black. I got it in size 6. I wear size 6 in most cases, some cases 5, some cases 4, and some cases 3, but for Fashion Nova I wear size 6. It fits perfectly, it does, and it comes all the way. I'm 5'1". It came all the way up above my knee. If you're taller, naturally it will be shorter on you, but the shorter you are like myself, it will be longer on you. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for everything that I hauled today, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul video. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Let me know what you thought about all these pieces that I got. If you like this haul, go ahead and give it a thumb up, go ahead and share it, all that good stuff, and I'll definitely be sure to leave all the links to all the specific pieces I show you guys in the description box, so you can go ahead and check them out for yourself. Be sure to make use of that, and don't forget to use my code PEXOPETITE. Okay, guys? Go ahead, get some dollars off your purchases. And yeah, that's basically it for now. So I'll see you guys in my next video. So, oh, and by the way, if you guys are interested in seeing this makeup look, I have a tutorial on it. So you can go ahead and definitely check that out. And I'll also link it down below. All right, so that's pretty much it for today, guys. So I'll see you guys in my next video.
And no telling why I'm feeling. Beyond, hey, hey, I'm beyond all that fuck shit, hey.
Mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times 3. $30,000 for a nigga.